Prime Minister, it's a pleasure to see you here in Jerusalem. Welcome back. There are 2,600 years that connect our people through the span of Jewish history in Georgia. And there are 100,000 Jews from Georgia who are living in Israel today. And I'm fortunate to call many of them, and many of them are here as my good friends. We're both vibrant countries, eager to seize the future, secure our homelands, and ensure that we march on the march of progress and have a natural sympathy between the peoples, both through the human bridge of Georgians who now live in Israel, but also of I would say common sentiments and sympathies and a deep appreciation for each one's culture. I believe that there is a great danger that faces all of us. We're both concerned about the spillover effect of the disemboweling of Syria. We must work together to defeat the forces of the Islamic terror, and we hope to increase our cooperation to this end in security and health and water. These are, of course, other ends as well, the ends of making our people safer with a better life. I have visited Georgia and was enormously impressed by the talent of the people, by their friendliness, by the immediate camaraderie with Israelis that is instantaneous, it just happens. We're kindred souls living in a very difficult part of the world, but we are small countries that show a big future. And I think we can offer a bigger and better future for our peoples by working together. So it's in this spirit that I welcome you here to Jerusalem. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I would like to thank you for inviting me and for giving opportunity to discuss prospects of our future cooperation. And believe me, Georgia is eager to expand bilateral relations with this remarkable country. The 26 centuries, as you mentioned, Prime Minister, of harmonious coexistence of our friendly nations is deeply rooted in our national memory. The personal ties and relation between the Jewish and Georgian people are truly exemplary. In this regard, the year 2017 is of special significance as we celebrate 25th year of establishing diplomatic relations with Israel. But our relations, as it was mentioned, go deeply to centuries. And we are proud of this very special friendship between our peoples. I am very glad to emphasize that bilateral relations between Israel and Georgia are developing very rapidly, and I believe that the exchange of high-level visits gives additional impetus in this regard. Georgian side is committed to further strengthening of bilateral ties with the State of Israel. Therefore, I would like to invite you again to Georgia to see the development of this country, to feel once again the special feelings and sentiments among Georgian people toward people of Israel. During the last several years, we have seen significant progress in our bilateral relations. We have achievements practically in all spheres, in agriculture, in high technologies, in security, and as you mentioned, the threats that our nations face are quite similar. And we are very supportive to your people and your country in your fight for procuring long-term stability for your people. Therefore, I would like to once again reiterate commitment of our government and of our people to strengthen these bilateral ties, and I see this visit as an excellent opportunity to discuss very interesting prospects of our future cooperation. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Herzl.
Yes.
So he was
our martyrs were?
Martyrs.
Moses.
And he said that Alba and I.